am not to suffer solely in war.
No,
we all take part.
Sorry, I meant no disrespect.
No,
sorry.
Please!
Yeah, on him!
Isn't that dangerous?
Vitello! Manzo!
Break Agnello!
Tempra freschi!
Noble prices for noble wares, armor fit for an emperor, and the price to match.
You will not get me.
Campione, approche!
I sing it in the
streets.
Strikes down even the guardsmen.
Protect the girls and boys.
His shadows are his eyes.
Thank you.
You, guide it!
Yeah. Eccolo! Eccolo! On him!
They were mostly heroes. See how the lineage is disrupted? The web of history traps the good, and the evil take what is not theirs. Behold, the mark of Cain.
Salute, Ezio. Antonio Maffei has sought refuge atop the city's tallest structure, spouting scripture and arrows in equal measure. The man has clearly lost his mind. Making matters worse, he's posted archers all around him. You'd do well to clear them out before approaching.
Grazie for the information.
Justice. Righteous and upright is he. They have corrupted themselves. They are not his children because of their blemish. A perverse and crooked generation. Do you thus deal with the Lord, O foolish and unwise people? Is he not your father who bought you? Has he not made you and established you? Be cleansed!
No grazie.
Away with you, demon.
Have some respect for death, my friend.
I'll show you respect.
No, I will. Che tu possa al fine trovare riposo nel corpo e nella mente. Requiescat in pace. Stay my blade long enough to follow him. He'll lead me to his Templar brothers. I'll have more names for my list. What's going on here? Are they late? They haven't seen me, this much I know.
Che bella ragazza! Che toba!
Il miglior manzo stagionato! Ammirate questi prosciutti!
Big strong men, big strong hands.
Ciao, boys. Ciao. It's been such a slow day.
What are you and the others planning, Jacopo?
By all the saints, kids, was I intruding on your little daydream of rustling slings, wheeling maidens, and well endowed horses?
Some attention. They can help me out.
Well, well.
What's a girl time, to do
surrounded by so many hands?
Spare a kiss for a maiden?
We've still sweet wine. Sweeter still.
Come enjoy all life has to offer.
We've got the finest dancers in the distrito.
Wine, feast and play.
Going for so much pleasure.
I've dropped something down the front of my dress.
You ragazzi look like you need to unwind.
What's a girl to do surrounded by
I suppose I didn't see you either. A little prudence might be advisable in the future. Good day, Miss Eri.
Que diablo they will say when the dogs have met their day.
Your letter mentioned Venezia. Are there Templars there as well?
I've seen it before. Wait,
how did he turn someone
like that? I've seen it before.
Awfully familiar.
Where?
I'm not paid to chase shadows.
Another mercenary?
How many men are responsible for my father's death?
What's he doing?
Sit now,
that man. Maybe it was. I'm sorry, Maestro. I did all I could. The assassin proved too strong.
Clearly. Else the others would be here with you. To say nothing of the fact that Firenze remains in Medici hands.
It's Francesco's fault. His impatience made him reckless. I tried to be the voice of reason.
More like the voice of cowardice.
You're one to talk, Signor Barbarigo. And you sent us quality weapons instead of this garbage you Venetians call armament.
We put our faith in your family, and you repay us with inaction and incompetence? Then when asked to account for your failures, you make excuses and insult us? How do you expect me to respond?
I don't know.
It's all right. I do.
No. Please, don't.
Please don't what?
I can fix this. Spare me.
No. So sorry to have claimed your prize, assassin. Did you honestly think I wouldn't expect you to follow? That I didn't plan for it? We've been at this a lot longer than you. Kill him.
I know you're only doing as you're told. So if you release me, I will spare your lives.
Ha! Listen to this one! Ah! No! Stop here! Sei morto!
Ah!
Remember your training. Remember your training.
Stay calm.
Vai, amico. Libero da fardelli e paure. Requiesca in pace.
Expectancy? Well, about 5 more minutes out of wage.
All right, I'll just be moving on then.
Spare a thought for il campione as he passes by. Those who make our lives a burden shall by him be tried.
Zappeti, tendaci, arazzi!
Diavolo. You should probably stop it.
friend. One man's coin is as good as another.
Watchman, priest, the politician, twisted words and blind ambition.
State che tagli di manzo!
All who need aid are worth. You should feel better now, but take care in future.
Carne diablo de...
Say, when the dogs have met their day, to their shame and great dismay, il campione...
The Pazzi are dead. Every one of them.
I must admit, I've never before believed I could desire the death of others so badly.
Nor I.
Ezio, thank you for the role you've played in keeping this dream of mine alive a little longer.
L'onore è mio, signore.
What will you do now, figliolo?
There are still others I must hunt, signore. They're already digging their claws into the heart of Venezia.
No. La bella Venezia. Then that is where your journey must take you, Ezio. Before you leave us, I have something for you. A gift.
This cape identifies you as a friend of the Medici. As long as you wear it, the city guards will be more tolerant of your actions. But be warned, it will not grant you immunity from the law. E la fortuna favorisca la tua lama.
My fault.
Stati attenti. Next week's public mass with the...
Oh. The unbelievable prices I have for you, stimati clienti. You will say I am quite pazzo.
Leonardo! Leonardo!
Mi dispiace, messer, but he is gone. Maestro Leonardo was commissioned by a Venetian noble to paint some portraits. He paid for the maestro to move his entire workshop to Venezia. It's quite an opportunity.
Grazie mille, friend.
Recent good fortune finding new suppliers has paid off. And I pass the savings on to you.
Ciao, signore. E mention me to your amici. Come and see me next, you pass this way. Guard, help me! Stay back, Finn! Addio, then. I mentioned meet your friend, eh? You'll be well satisfied.
Buongiorno.
Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list? Buon viaggio!
A great metal work here!
Come, amici!
Thank you.
Svein.
Leonardo!
Ezio? What luck! I have run into a bit of trouble.
Let me see if I can help.
I know how to fix it, but lack the means to do so. If you could just lift the wagon.
What is this thing?
Eh?
It looks like a giant bat.
Oh, nothing. Just an idea I've been working on. I could not leave it behind.
What is it for?
Well, I shouldn't really talk about it. Beh, al diavolo. I can't hold it in anymore. Ezio, I think I figured out how to make a man fly.
Come on, I'll drive.
But I haven't even told you where I'm going. Such a beautiful city. So many sources of inspiration. Ponte di Rialto, Piazza San Marco, l'Arsenale. What's wrong?
We're not alone.
What's happening? Who are they?
Rodrigo Borgia's men.
Why? What do they want with us?
I think they want us dead.
Leonardo, hide! They're trying to climb on board! Knock them off!
almost there!
Be more careful, or we won't be able to fix it next time.
Go, Leonardo. They are here for me, not you. I'll catch up with you later.
Now you die!
Attack! Hey, ragazzi!
Get him! Ora strike!
Try to get on his
blind
side!
Take
out! On him, you tyrant! Now! On him!
Pazienza, ragazzi!
Go
get on
now!
His blind side!
Break something, the idiot.
Thank you.
judgment, priest or politician, twisted words and blind ambition, in their machinery is defiance, proof unjust as he's alive.
Damn it! I just want to eat!
Thank you.
Let none defend this vile supremacy!
I'm sure I have just what you need. Somewhere in the back.
Angry. Please don't be too harsh, sir.
Wonder who you fell afoul of.
Tonight for the greater good of all forms.
Come and get your red hunt. Fresh off the tea. And feeds off a parrot. His nefarious body is stinking presence must not be tolerated in our city. Tonight for the greatest good of all.
Andiamo!
No, mamma!
Got to get up now!
Hey, hey!
Thank you.
Yeah.